I have many stories of yarn, which I will tell you later. So two things before we start.